You know what? I am going to bring this level 3 Partbreaker Talisman. I'm gonna lose quite a bit of good decorations and stuff. Like, this has 2 Crit Eye gemmed into it, and Wirebug Whisper, but. Sorry, Osbrand. I hate it. Cleared this earlier. See, that's funny because that's probably gonna end up taking longer than I'd like. That's Springtails. Let's stick with plants. Tigrex, huh? I'll bet you I can break all of Tigrex's parts, no problem. And Basarios will mock me with its tail. This goes well. I don't think I can just hope for like random tails in the right. I suggest it. Oh.
Tamira! Oh. って。レルダ・ラガス。
What is happening over there? Hey. There's a puppet spider somewhere. What do you know? Oh, okay. 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 Fine. A marionette spider? I'll take that. Yeah, I guess we can just start then. I'm curious what my affinity is to get right now. That was the wrong button combination. Oh no. I'm gonna save that Marbeetle for it. Sorry. Annoying sounds. Nice. Missing. Wait, when did I pick up this puppet spider? I completely blanked on that. What? Oh, I'm stupid. It was at the near the Melinx as usual. I don't know why I forgot. I'm like, I always go get it. Poor Tigrex. So much pain. I haven't broken wings yet. Well, that was bad. Can I break it? I want to break at least one wing. Wow. Sorry, as we'll go. Maybe. Did I pick up the Scimitar Chinese? I feel like I didn't get any Scimitar Chinese. Well, there's one here. I think I generated fewer Chinese than I could have. Yeah, there's like very few Scimitar Shinies. Weird. Why can't I just click the camp? Nah. Hope it's good for melding. Wait, did my... This works.
Yeah.
god was. Oh, I'm on the wrong side. Oh, that wasn't a knockdown. Bounce. Wait, what? What'd I break? Another waste of mine. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's so bad. That had to help me so much. Oh yeah. If I'm in front of it, I'll just focus on the face of the ship. That might not do anything. I don't know. I'm getting a little desperate here. Bounce. Can't even reach out ahead of those guys. Okay. Yeah. I don't think that hit the tail. Got it? Got it. Holy cow, that's such a miss. Thank you. I feel like this would be a real here. Oh, maybe just do that a lot. What was that? Got it! Ah! Now we can just fight. That didn't last very long, did it? Trap. Where's the tail? Come on now. Good, good, I got a tail. Nice clear screen. Only got that many fell wings from Mozano, huh? Yeah, that tail I carved is the only one I got. Shoot. Come on, James, step it up. Let's bring back more of the popfish. Shame it's the only tail I managed to get. Very nice. Wait, where do I put it now? Forgot about that. Wait, is that red painted classic hunter's armor? Yeah. It's basically his red version of that. Nice. Well, that was true. I would have seen it in the list, right? But I'll have to talk to you first. Feline cannon. That stupid save delay, man. Okay, okay. Oh, right, right, right. Supposed to change this to this, I think. Then just stick this in here. I'm back to guard 3. Awesome. And I can also replace a challenger duel with something else. But what? Yeah, sure. Get off the guard 4. Why not? You know, until I just make some major changes, I could probably... I can also replace the shield duel with something else, but I don't have anything. I don't think I can make up for the Bingo Greaves yet, can I? Let me save this first. So I can see. Attack boost and critical eye. Let me see. Offensive guard is down 1 point. Agitator is down 1 point. Attack boost and critical eye is very high. This looks like guard is very low. Of course. Guardian jewel. As for a defensive guard, I need one more of that. I don't know what I can stick in here in this Ingo Greaves. That level 1's not great. I can switch this out with this, I think. Now I have guard 3. Guard up level 1. Attack boost 5. Critical eyes 7. Just max critical eye. Awesome. ~20% affinity. What? Guard 4, critical eye 5, agitator 5, guard up 3, attack boost 3. All this has attack boost 5, critical eye 7, agitator 4, guard 3. That's guard 2. Guard 2. Huh. Interesting. I think I can actually roll with this now. I can try it. I do need to fill those one slots. Let me see. Why, well, yeah, nah. I mean, I sure do accidentally wall run a lot, but not great. Oh, that's right, I could stick one of these in there. this too. I can also do this, but I don't think it matters, right? I don't think it matters. Whatever. Thank you. Cool. Big change. Big change. Speaking of which, I should actually see what the... what this mess looks like now. Still pretty stupid. I don't think I can color that well, can I? Actually can. Could look worse. It could look worse.